up, guys? We're here opening a case of premium gold. Billy, Russell, and I each have 50 packs open, so let's get into it. We'll show you what we pack out of each of these packs.
I don't know what's good.
Pack war.
Number 95 is good. It's my first card.
In my pack. That's broken. We should just quit.
Oh, Santa Claus.
Ooh.
Oh, I got Rose Paladin. Bubble Chain Ring.
And Ring? Those are my first pack.
Yeah, Crush card, man.
Mine was pretty good. Here.
Yeah, with the errata.
Yeah. I got Dark Matter. Like, shit, what is it? I don't even know what the change of spirits errata is.
I got Rose Lover.
Rose Lover.
Make sure it's under the camera where they can see.
Alright.
Both players have 15. Oh, both players have to have 15 or more.
Second, I got a.
Dark Matter in my first. Prep looks good. Yeah, I'm probably going
to
switch to this. I got Dark Matter in my first.
Alright, it's Exodia,
Forbidden One.
The Forbidden One. Parallel Twister. Oh, Regeki. Look at these packs.
I mean, there's like.
It's insane.
No, this was probably the worst pack that anyone
could pull. Cat Shark. Smashing Ground's in there.
Smashing Ground.
Oh, I got Five-Headed and a Left Arm. And the Black Wing.
It's a pretty weak pack. Probably the weakest.
Crush, Carvirus, Ring of Destruction. Black Wing, nothing. Wow, Black Wing, nothing. His name is Nothung.
Absolute King Backjack. Backjack is. Oh, there's a Globe Bulb. Globe Bulb's not secret either? Wow.
What is.
It's just the secrets of the first two out of the packs.
Oh, really?
Is Exodia not a secret? Exodia's not a secret.
Yeah,
wow.
My Exodia was in the first two of the packs.
Okay. Oh, we got Santa Claus in the house.
Yeah, I got a Santa Claus.
Oh, these Card Troopers are pretty too. Karmica, nice. Wow. Blue Eyes, White Dragons.
Left Leg of the Forbidden One. I'm gonna read all these cards later, I guess.
Here we have Frozen Lady Justice and some staples. Man, so many staples.
Dude, only one Dark Matter so far?
Yeah,
the Dark Matter card. No, this is Stardust card. Frozen Lady Justice.
Yeah, oh, here's Enki. And an Honor Arc.
Well, I thought John was going to stack them. They're in front of him.
Yeah,
oh,
like,
here. I just kept piling them on top. There's no reason not to.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't matter, really. Yeah. Frozen Lady. Sylvan Charity.
Oh, Cerevis. Paro Severus. He's huge.
He's good?
Yeah. Everybody's been waiting for him for a long time.
Take damage by... Oh, that's pretty good, yeah. Blue Eyes, White Dragon.
Gore, Sinister Serpent.
Black Lady Chris. Justice. 1900 Four Star. Oh, wow, you can search your Shura with Whirlwind. Anything special with this guy?
Oh, we got a Compulse.
Dude,
in the house.
This guy, you can just. It's a board. It's 1900. You can just special him from your hand, launch for duel, and he can't be destroyed by card effects.
It's pretty good.
It is pretty good.
Armades.
I didn't know Armades was in here.
Cat Shark? A Cat Shark? I didn't
know
that
was in
here.
You even
got
one of those yet?
Yeah, I got one already.
I got...
Exodia! No, see, Exodia's in the back.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, Exodia's a super.
Galaxy Eyes, Dark Matter Dragon!
Again? Wow, Billy gets the ball.
Yeah.
I haven't pulled any
Let's
of them.
Let's go.
Ugh.
Dark Matter Dragon, number two.
Charge, oh, that's a pretty... Well, I don't know what this guy does. Chris? The Crack of Dawn?
Isidel. Dragonus Corrupted Nether Soul Dragon.
Absolute King Blackjack. I got an Exchange of the Spirit.
Blackjack's here. Yeah. Oh, how about another Dark Matter?
Three Dark Matter Dragons.
I'm just gonna pull these to the side. Dark Matter count.
The other ones are probably... The other ones are
right. Nice.
You got Ring.
Blackjack is good.
Santa Claus. Solid Morning looks good.
Santa Claus. Botman.
I got another one of those level 3 guys. And Mass Hero Anki.
This is pretty interesting, yeah.
How about another Dark Matter Dragon?
Really? Four Dark Matter Dragons.
And some duality in the house. Paro. Oh, Anki.
Yeah,
what
I said both of them. Another number 21.
Nothing cool.
Cat Shark, man. I like Cat Shark. I'm gonna.
I didn't know Santa Claus.
This is gonna be my new
Claus.
Bug card.
Yeah.
It's gonna be my new collection card, man.
Stardust Respark. Fujin Yamato.
Karma Cut. A leg. Man, the limbs are pretty scarce.
Yeah, I've got a few of them.
Cat Cat Shark Mathematician. Oh, hey.
Hey, Backjack.
Goyle.
Oh, no, you got a Dark Matter Dragon.
Supposed to show them all.
Oh, my bad.
Wait, how many is that? Five?
Yeah.
Finally got Dark Matter.
Oh, me too! Yay! Six.
Billy's three on our one.
All right. Well,
and an absolute king bag. Right,
how about four then?
Is that really another one?
Yeah.
So how many is that? Are we out? Dark Matter.
A lot. Hey, I got Spellbook Tower.
Two.
That's the first one. I
that's
first one.
Nice. Yeah.
Two. I got Compulse.
Four, six, seven Dark Matters, one Golden Tower. That's pretty insane.
How many dualities have you seen so far?
No, I haven't seen
a few. Either. I've got a few.
I haven't seen any.
I got another Prepro Cerebus thing.
Pano.
That's the first Debris Dragon I've seen.
Glow up bulb. Dude, click Cat Shark's my new collection card. I can't help it.
Collect Cat Shark.
Cat Shark. Send them in, guys. Cat Sharks.
Hey, another Dark Matter Dragon.
That's the first downward I've seen.
I've gotten one. Ooh, another Dark Matter Dragon.
Pano. That's cool.
Crush card.
Well, here we go. We got another Grand Spellbook Tower.
Alright.
Sweet.
We got an Honor Arc. First Honor Arc I've gotten. With Santa Claus.
Y'all going slow. You're reading your cards.
Yeah, I want to read the Grotto.
Exodia. Obliterate.
It has to be like the only card in your graveyard or something.
I wonder why the Exodia is not a secret.
Now, during your standby phase, if this card's in your graveyard, you can add it to your hand. Also, banish one Sinister Servant.
Ceasefire, that's the first time I've seen
that. Next phase, you can only use this effect once per turn. So if you forget, it gets banished.
Have any of you seen a Ceasefire?
That's really fun. Yeah.
Okay.
I haven't seen it yet. I got another Blackwing Nothing. Ghost.
Ceasefire. Two.
Yeah, I guess it's just because there's so many cards in the set.
Blackwing Tamer Obsidian Hogjo. I haven't seen this guy yet.
Show him to the camera.
Oh, one sec. Changes appearance for Geki.
Regurker. Parallel Twister. Nice. Santa Claus. I wonder what this guy is. Oh, he looks so cool. You got one too.
What time is it? Oh, another Cerebus guy.
Nothing the Starlight.
Ooh, my first tower, Grand Spellbook Tower.
We have a place, I don't know.
I got one too.
Oh, okay. How many of these guys have y'all pulled? Ghost, Tron?
A few.
Okay.
Parallel Twister. Oh, hey, my first Sage Koya.
Yeah, Sage Koya, look. I don't think I've seen one.
Rose Palace.
Temple of the Kings.
I'm definitely using these preparations, they're cool.
I haven't pulled any yet. I don't pull my Starlight Rovers upside down.
That's weird. I haven't pulled Starlight Rovers yet. Another Blackwing guy. More Blackwing guys.
Tristan, man. Out of the Underworld.
We've dried up on Dark Matters for a while.
Yeah, we've pulled a lot.
Yeah. Catcher!
Another Cerebus thing.
Oh, there's a Dark Matter. Complain all about right. It, you get it. Oh, that's my first Tiramisu.
Yeah, I haven't got a Tiramisu yet. Oh, another foot on Cerebus. I keep pulling
Dragon,
this guy.
Cytos, Corruptus, Nair the Soul Dragon, this guy? Y'all pull this guy?
Oh, no. He's apparently really hard to pull.
Which one?
He's good.
I pulled one of them.
This guy. Yeah. You pulled one?
Yeah, I pulled one.
I haven't pulled one.
Well, finally got my first duality, guys.
I'm just putting all together because we're going to sort it all. Formula, another a right arm.
Another crush card. Cool.
I only pulled a few crush cards.
Duality and Tiramisu.
Rose Lever. Parallel Twister.
Another Spellbook Tower. Nice. Yeah. Another Dark Matter Dragon.
Mass Hero Anki.
Yeah. I got an Anki too. And a crush card. And a Regeki and the Vile Chain.
Wow, what a pack.
That is an overpowering pack. That's probably the best pack that you could have seen so far.
That's my first Grappa.
I got a Grappa earlier.
Oh, Ryan's at the door.
Oh. We got a foot on Cerebus guy. That guy's really good.
Huh? This guy?
Yeah.
Paro Cerebus?
Whatever, yeah.
I've got a couple.
Rose Lover, Anki.
What's up? Boom, another one.
Nice.
Dark Matters?
Yeah. You don't even know what it does.
It's really good.
It's about one per display. Dark Matter, when he summoned, he sends three dragons from your deck to the graveyard.
I got two of the same secret.
And your opponent has to banish three monsters out of their deck.
Oh, another crush card.
Nice.
I got two of the same secret rares in this pack. It's weird.
Cost.
Yeah, I haven't seen that.
I haven't seen that guy.
Oh, it's Tristan.
Yeah, I got two of them.
Yeah, I haven't seen that guy at all yet either.
Hey, finally, Dark Matter. It hasn't been a while for me. There's another Dark Matter dragon. I'm up to like five.
So how many of these packs are in one of the box things?
We got two more cards.
Oh, look, it's another Dark Matter.
I think it's 100. Oh, another Dark Matter. Jeez.
Yeah, we just pulled.
Well, we're beating the ratio.
What's the ratio?
One per display, apparently.
So five packs. But
yeah, one per five packs.
Maybe we'll open
I got this guy. And I got a Math Man. I hadn't seen him.
I haven't pulled a Math Man yet.
That's good.
Pulled a few.
I think good enough.
Because we have so many.
Tristan. Again.
Ceasefire. Oh my goodness, so many packs, man.
150 packs.
Ah! I got another one of this guy. Foolish Barrow? First Foolish I've seen.
I got one.
Cat Shark!
There's a Foolish right in front of you, actually. Right there.
Oh. I haven't been throwing my cards though.
Another Foolish.
Five-headed dragon. That's the first one I pulled.
Paro guy.
Paro.
First warning I pulled also.
Yeah, I only got like one or two warnings.
I'm almost down to my last pack.
Upside down Exodia head. And Daniel.
Stardust to re-spark and a Regeki.
Haven't pulled
any. That Regeki's going like for eight.
Hey, that's the first one I've seen. Gazara.
Nice. Yeah. I haven't seen one either.
Yeah, I've gotten a few Gazaras.
First one I've gotten.
Another Paro. It's Honor Arc.
Honor Arc. Goyo.
More Anki.
Hey, Modolce. Modolce Queen.
Flagjack. Like
fourth reprint. She was reprinted as a common and an after
Wars. That's right. It's just the first one I pulled.
Oh, this actually came out?
Yeah.
I didn't.
Yeah, there's five Blackwing cards in the set.
I looked at the list and there were only like the two monsters from
another Galaxy Eyes Dark Matter Dragon.
Wow, Billy's just packing them. Packety pack.
All right. What's he going for already?
Another Gazara.
What are people putting him at?
I don't know.
Dark Matter?
Yeah.
Blue Eyes. I haven't got many Blue Eyes. I only got like three.
And my last pack, since I'm fast.
I had to get up to open the door, otherwise I would probably be...
Yeah. Lebauble Chain!
I'm just taking my time.
I got another one of those Nether Soul guys.
You get one of these.
Another Nether Soul guy.
Huh? You get one of those per.
You get three.
Three. Okay.
Junk
Giant. You get 15 cards.
Okay.
That's a pretty good value.
Yeah.
And another
so
Tristan.
Like a
dollar.
You got another.
Almost.
Dark Matter.
Another Dark Matter.
Cool. Wow, Dark Matter is up level 2.
How many is there?
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 so far.
We got more. Sounds about right, actually.
Oh, first Compulse I've seen.
Oh, wow, the Compulse actually looks decent.
Oh, the prep looks sick.
It does?
Oh, wait, there's only 10 boxes in the thing.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We're beating it.
Yeah, it's 10, right?
Yeah.
So 16.
Oh, is that an upside down card in your pack?
Yeah, I've had multiple upside down cards.
Weird.
Multiple.
Yeah, they just wanted to give us all these Dark Matters.
This is actually
go
really
stream
good.
Or video.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to read them all the way. I'm not touching them anymore.
What he does, when he's special summoned, burn your opponent for 800 damage, and then target one of their monsters that loses 800 attack.
First one I've seen.
Also, you get another normal summon for a Blackwing monster.
Oh, okay. That's good.
So you get to trigger your Wolland again.
Yeah, he's
all tough. Don't touch the table like that, the mic. Yeah, it's all good.
Oh, cool. Enemy controller.
Two chains.
Yeah. And then the tamer dude, when he's summoned, you can bring back a level 5 or higher Blackwing monster from your graveyard. Mm-hmm. So you can bring him back, and then his effect, he got special summoned. And then it'll burn, and then lose 800, and then you get another normal
summon. I didn't know Meteon came out in this.
Oh, that's a, I didn't see a Meteon come out.
I didn't know. Didn't know. Downard. Downard's cool.
Cat Shark.
Alright, last pack. Let me get a Dark Matter. That's not a Dark Matter.
We already got 16.
Alright. And that's case opening by House of Champions, YouTube.